Well, good morning to you. I hope you're having a great day. Going to get back into Arc Age Unchained. No queue today. Yay. I'm happy about that. Well, let me cut some tunes on here. Give me a sec. Fix a couple of things. Bear with me. All right, here we go.
Quests with green markers are for your race only. Quests with yellow markers are regional quests. Quests with flower markers are crafting quests.
Okay. Harani tradition. You have your fortune read before beginning a long journey. And my hunch is right. Today you start the journey of a lifetime. I'm not going to read all these.
When you accept a quest, it's automatically added to the quest tracker on the right side of your screen. You can then follow the arrow beneath your feet to the location of the quest's objectives. Quests with green markers.
Okay, where am I heading? Oh, this guy down here.
Corpses that sparkle can be looted for items and coins. F picks up all items.
Yes, show me my destiny. That's crap. I thought it was a two-handed would be a bow. Okay. We get rid of this. All right. 65 meters ahead of us. Run back over to this guy and turn it in. Okay, that's cool. I wish I could get rid of chat. Unknown vein. Lucius, what's up? Achievement. All right, up to this guy up here. This one first, then we'll get the side quest. Oh, her dog's name is Toto. Isn't that sweet?
Spend skill points to learn new skills. Click the skill icon in the menu bar or press K to open the skills window. During combat, if you use a skill in your shortcut bar that has a highlighted frame, you can gain a bonus combo effect.
All right. I really don't like that. Where's that village at? Back to the side quest. Okay, defeat clan ambushers. Okay. Oh, I don't like this music. A little more ambient. Thank you. All right, 274 meters back this way. Or this way. Oh, okay. Turn ins at the same spot. All right. Well, that makes sense. Missed it. Ran right by it, I think. 48 meters this way. Supercharge here. I gotta find something better now. It's driving me crazy. There we go, that's better.
I'm gonna kill every one of you. This time, make sure they're all dead before you leave.
Okay.
Though you couldn't place it, the man's tattoo looked incredibly familiar. Either you had seen it before, or it was the most powerful case of deja vu that had ever struck you. The more you thought about it, the more your head screamed in protest. An image exploded into your mind. You recalled a man with obsidian hair giving you a uniform. A symbol embroidered on the shoulder mirrored the design of the sword hanging from his belt. Both the sword and embroidery perfectly matched the tattoo you just found on the dead man. You remembered feeling proud to wear that uniform, proud to truly be a part of something. Your headache flashed again, and the memory faded. You realized you'd never worn a uniform like that. What was going on?
press Numlock to automatically run forward without holding down W.
Turn this in over here.
You recognized the name Shadowhawks as belonging to an infamous group of criminals. The organization was so powerful. Many members didn't bother working undercover. They even wore uniforms, flaunting their crimes. But you also recognize the name Shadowhawk for other reasons. Your head pounded as more unfamiliar memories flashed in your vision. The memories centered around the dead man's tattoo. You saw it forged into a dagger handle. Felt yourself sliding the dagger between someone's ribs. Were you going crazy?
Yes. Going crazy.
During spend skill points to learn new skills. Click the skill icon in the menu bar or press K to open the skills window.
Turn it in, baby, turn it in.
Your people had never shied from risk, if it meant great reward. Centuries ago, an expedition tried to find the birthplace of the world, the source of all magic. Somehow, they had succeeded and had altered the fate of the world. They'd inherited fantastic powers. Powers that destroyed the continent of Auroria, but also saved the people living there. Transporting them to new, safer lands. When any of the adventurers died, their new powers passed their memories to all Auroria survivors. Transferred by blood through generations, most of those memories had begun to fade. But it was said that in some gifted people, they could re-emerge. It could be happening to you.
Turn this one in.
Right-click an item in your bag to automatically...
Okay.
Some quests will give you a free mount to raise.
Some of the names of the 12 adventurers, the Library Expedition, were well known. Everyone had heard of Jean, who'd been transformed into Kyrios, the god of destruction. However, the memories
Poor
that
Jean.
Most often surfaced in Harani belonged to an assassin named Melisara. You hearkened back to the first memory you'd experienced. Through Melisara's eyes, you saw the dark-haired man. Hand her the uniform. Then offer a boyish grin and say, "Welcome to the Shadowhawks." She glared at him, but forced a smile. It was Jean.
Let's finish this and I'll come back and get that one.
Apparently, the heritage of the Shadowhawks went back further than most Harani realized. You studied a map marked with Haman's meeting place and saw a ghostly image of another map. Another memory. As your head ached, you looked out through Melisara's eyes. You saw an elegant queen with cold eyes point at the map. "He's here, in Delphinad," the queen snarled. "If I can't take my pound of flesh from the mother, I'll take it from the son," Melisara said. "Make your peace, Jean Evernight. The hereafter is waiting."
I want to turn this other one in really quick. Oops, wait a minute. Let me go back and pick up that quest from Engineer Jean. Or whatever her name is. Gotta grow this fruit to feed to the, whatever it's called, Neomorph, or whatever they're calling it. This looks like a Chinese dragon. You know the ones they use in the parades and stuff? Okay. Collect a brown tail leomorph. How do I do this? How do I collect the damn thing? I mean 29 meters, okay. I'm in the spot. Now what? Weird. Doing wrong. I'm doing something wrong, but I have no idea what. This is to collect it. Okay, it's over here. Okay, I see what I have to do. Okay, I see what I need to do. All right. That makes sense.
녀석과 함께라면 위험한 지역으로 단숨에 돌파해.
Right-click the mount icon in your bag to summon it. Drag the icon to your shortcut bar for quicker access. Learn new abilities in the skills window. Click the skills icon in the menu bar or press K to. You can expand your shortcut bar to 48 slots in the settings window in options.
Okay, where am I heading now? I go 222 meters. Is that away? All right, heading up to town, I think. Okay. Yeah, I played original Arcade when it first launched, and then it turned into pay to win, and I played it probably 18 months, maybe 2 years, and I said, I'm done, and that was that. But then when I heard they took all that pay to win crap out of Unchained, I went, okay, I'll give it another shot. So here I am. Do you need help, young lady? Thank you. exit the game and come back in and see if it fixes it. Just give me a minute. Reloading now.
From megacities like Central to the vast and desolate outlands, nobody wants more of it. How it used to feel is what the people want. And rememory offers us exactly that. Retros. Remembered treasures of the forgotten past.
Oh, great, got a Q. Oh, only 90. Probably about 5-10 minutes. Last night I waited for 3 hours. Got in the game, then got disconnected, and I said screw it and went to bed. Listen a minute. Oh, just up to 2 minutes. Piece of hell out of 3 hours. Come on. Now you're listening to Cell Dweller. I'm using the Pretzel streaming music app that is streamer friendly. I highly recommend it. Just look up Pretzel Rocks, Google it, and all the music in it is stream friendly. In other words, you want your stream won't get muted for playing it. Pretty nice resource. I just found out about it yesterday, so. God, I hate that hat. helmet or whatever it is. All right, here we are again. All right, what am I doing? Suspicious clansman, okay. Going the wrong way. Gotta turn it in, and then we'll continue our journey. Onward. I'm gonna turn in right up here. That was easy enough. Rock, paper, scissors. Now what? Oh, I finished it. First try. Huh. Okay, looks like I'm heading to the same place.
Stronger monsters are easier to defeat by fighting in a party, right? Click Remember to memorize your current location. You can then use the Recall Location skill to teleport directly to...
Okay, we got a treasure hunt. Oh yeah, new stuff. All right, we'll worry about that later. Onward. Aren't you cute?
Morning, Geez.
Morning, how you doing? Okay, got them all. How are you doing, Orion? You having a great day? Hope so.
While in water, use W to swim forward, use space to swim toward the surface, or X to dive deeper.
Where do I fill it up at? Hey, how you doing, Josh? Having a good day, I hope.
Super great watching Rugrats.
That's always a challenge, isn't it? Rugrats. Haven't heard that phrase in a while. Supposed to fill up a bottle here, but I don't know.
It's a wash that was kid part of my childhood.
Rugrats, ankle biters, curtain climbers. Yeah, I know the drill. Fill this soup.
There was also Hey Arnold back then.
Yeah.
Way back in his case to watch Disney cartoons, Quackback used to watch Darkwing Duck, Animaniacs, Pinky and the Brain, all the skate cartoons.
Yeah, roger that. My kids loved them.
Do you think it's strange I'm 26 still watch cartoons?
Not at all. I still enjoy a good cartoon. I really enjoy the old ones. The old Mickey Mouse, the old Donald Duck, and the old Popeye cartoons. Me out of nostalgia.
How do you play games off and on but not that much?
I'm sorry, I don't understand what you're saying. Well, I don't know if you read my bio at all. On my page, but if you look under the Leukemia Lymphoma Foundation heading.
I don't play games that much anymore, I play them off and on.
I play them all the time, but I haven't really streamed consistently, probably in 7 months or so. I was diagnosed with PTSD in 2005 from the Vietnam War. And then I lost my wife in November of 2017 to lymphoma cancer. So I've been struggling with PTSD and grief. And so sometimes it gets the best of me and I just can't stream. So that's why, I don't know if you've noticed, I do countdown streams and stuff like that. But yeah, live streaming, I just...
Sorry for your loss.
Hey, thank you, brother. I appreciate it, man. Yeah, it's rough, man. Grief's a bitch. Yeah, we were married 44 years. All right, what am I doing now? Collect. Bloody business. Complete. Surface pass report too. Okay. Clansman, whatever her name is.
Are you going to be on tonight? I want to watch you more on Twitch.
Probably. I'm not sure if I'm going to be playing this or not. There's some friends of mine that I play Ghost Recon Breakpoint with. I'll probably be playing that. And so I'll be streaming then. So we'll see. I'm trying to work back up to like 6 hours a day. So I'm doing it in 2 hour segments.
Do you like Call of Duty?
You know, I'm really interested in the new one, Modern Warfare, the remake, or whatever you want to call it. The last time I played Call of Duty was Modern Warfare 2. And prior to that, I played a lot of COD 4. But I just don't have the Twitch reflexes anymore. I'll be 69 in December, so.
I have been playing Call of Duty Mobile Online for my Android, so fun.
Oh, I'm glad you're enjoying it. I see guys, some of my buddies in MVG are streaming it. I don't know how they do it, but I thought that was pretty remarkable. Yeah, I'm not sure how
they're very good using the sniper in Call of Duty.
What, the mobile or the regular PC game?
Mobile online.
Oh, I got you. Okay.
This is so funny on Call of Duty Online. So funny, Call of Duty Online, I use a flamethrower, take down a person with me.
Smoker.
LOL.
No.
How about Call of Duty Mobile? You can upgrade your weapons and level up.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I don't do phone games. I never got into them. I mean, I've got an Android phone, but I just don't do them. Never could get into it.
Do you like listening to the news?
You know, I used to watch news all day long, and it got to be so same old, same old. I might watch an hour of news a day, if that. I just don't care. It's the same shit. They're trying to bring down Trump, and yeah, it's just same shit, different day.
I got this good app for you. It's called Daily Mail. It's free.
Oh, I read the Daily Mail. You're talking about the UK paper?
I love the Daily Mail. What is a good app? One, give it 5 stars.
All right, on.
Faced with Haman's betrayal, other memories surged forward. You knew Melisara was an elite assassin, but you'd never heard she wanted to kill Jean. Why hadn't she gone through with it? Had she killed him at the beginning, the world might have been spared the god of destruction later.
Used to call me Frosty or Josh.
You scoured Melisara's feelings. She'd wanted Jean to suffer, to know the searing burn of betrayal. She'd wanted him to trust her, to play the fool.
Well, Josh, nice to meet you, man.
He'd given you a free trip off a cliff. Melisara's fury scorched your heart.
Have you played Banjo-Kazooie?
Banjo-Kazooie? No. Nope. You know, funny names for games. There's this game called The Untitled Goose Game. Have you seen that? It's hilarious watching people play it.
How about Star Fox?
Nope. No, sir. Go back. I didn't see I had one. I needed to complete, so I'm gonna run back there real quick.
How do you play the console called Nintendo 64?
Yeah, I don't do console games either. I'm strictly a PC guy. My grandson has an Xbox and a PC. He plays mostly on his Xbox, so yeah, I never got into console games. I mean, I had an Xbox when it first came out. I won it in a contest, and I probably played it for about a week, week and a half, and I sold it.
What time you going to be on Twitch tonight?
Probably around 5 or 6 mountain time. I don't know what time zone you're in. Just depends if my buddies are on. If they're not, then I'll probably play this. I said I played this back in the day when it first launched, and pay to win got out of hand. And so I quit playing it after about almost 2 years, I think. We're pretty close.
My time zone is 10:16 a.m.
Entire family had been killed.
You must be in Pacific time.
Aman knew you'd lied about the Crescent.
Because it's 11:16 here.
The slaughter must have occurred when you failed. Aman was as vicious as a rabid dog. Were all elite Shadowhawks this way? Had Jean been this way? If so, it was no wonder Melisara had wanted to kill him. Shockingly, the next memory showed Jean had been nothing like Aman. You saw Jean rescue it.
Are you from the U.S.?
Protect a barmaid from
yeah,
the
I was born and bred here, man.
Saw him
been here all my life.
Bound and gagged on the steps of a city guard.
I've traveled a bit, but
saw him.
This is my home.
Moro. A longer memory surfaced.
Me too.
A dining hall crowded with warriors wearing the Shadowhawk uniform.
So what part of the world are you in? California, Oregon, Washington?
They were scoundrels and murderers.
British Columbia?
They would charge protection money.
I'm in Salt Lake City, Utah.
Any guards who got in their way. But they would not
Los Banos, California.
They would not rape. They would keep
Is that Southern Cali?
Honest, hard-working people. And hunt down anyone who did not live up to
I'm not sure where Los Banos
citizen,
is.
Citizen, guard, or noble. Your vision shifted, showing Melisara crying in her quarters. She couldn't imagine killing Jean now, not once she'd seen the just man he was.
Small town to live in Los Banos.
His mother had killed her family, and her beloved father.
Small towns are always the best.
It had nothing to do with it.
Only downside to that is everybody knows your business.
I'll be back on. I got to put my device on charger.
Oh, copy that, man. Have a good one. All right, here we go.
It was getting easier to tell which memories belonged to Melisara and which were yours. You had never studied magic with the man who'd become the dread god in the Royal Library. You'd never laughed at his failed attempts to memorize the names of ancient combat styles. You'd never seen him as just Jean, teasing his lover, Kiprosa, in the Shadowhawk Lodge. Melisara knew she'd have to keep her vow to kill him, but vengeance no longer consumed her heart. However, for you, the path toward the Tiger Spine Mountains was also the path toward your revenge.
heading to check out this last story quest, and then I'm going to call it there for today, or for now anyway. Okay, I'm going to call it here. Thank you all for joining me today. Hope you have a great one. I'm going to take off and see if anybody we can raid.